I ride my bike to work every morning. I work at Savers from 8 to 4:30, and I ride my bike there every day, and I lock my bike up.
But when 25-year-old John Keith of Rocky River went to lunch Tuesday.
And it was probably around 11:47, I guess, and I go outside, and it's not there.
John says someone stole his orange 29-inch Diamondback bike that looks like this while he was working.
Well, someone to do something like that means that they have very low self-esteem, and this is how they choose to live their life, is by taking from others.
It hasn't been an easy ride for John. He has autism, and the bike is his only transportation to work.
62 hours a week from both here, Savers, and over at Mark's.
And for many people, John and his orange bike are a familiar sight on Center Ridge Road.
I use that bike all the time. I mean, you've seen me and other people have seen me. And yeah, I ride everywhere with it. I'll ride all the way down to Crocker Park with it.
Now, I'm told by the management of Savers that there is surveillance video of a suspect using bolt cutters to cut the chain and steal the bike. That video was turned over to Fairview Park Police.
John says he got the bike 7 years ago after he was hit by a car, and it's special to him.
I remember when I was a junior in high school, I got hit by an oncoming driver, and then I got that bike from Dick's Sporting Goods, and I've had it ever since. It's been through multiple repairs, and I'd really like to have it back.